With its big screen and updated flexibility, the Sony XAV-AX8500 is your ultimate car entertainment receiver upgrade. Welcome back to another episode of Check It Out. I'm your host, Rudy, and before we begin, if you like the content we create on this channel, please give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell for notifications. Your support means the world to us, so let's keep this journey going together. Now, let's get started. Today, we are super excited to explore the all-new Sony XAV-AX8500. Let's do a quick rundown of some of the top features before we really dive in. First, we have a 10.1-inch high-definition display that sits on a single-DIN chassis with a new tilt and swivel mechanism. Second, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, wired or wireless functionality. 3, an HDMI input. 4, fully Maestro compatible for a customized display of factory equipped functions. Finally, this unit features a capacitive anti-glare touchscreen. The XAV-AX8500 sports a beautiful 10.1-inch screen with 1280 by 720 HD resolution, offering crisp detail, higher brightness and contrast for a great driving experience. However, the real game changer lies in the innovative screwless tilt and swivel mechanism. This feature enables adjustments even after installation, offering your customer a myriad of options to combat sun glare or accommodate passenger preferences by angling the display towards them. With an impressive range of 15 degrees in both horizontal and vertical movements, installers can adjust around control knobs during the installation. Additionally, the screwless design facilitates seamless adjustments for the driver, eliminating the hassle of dismantling the entire unit for minor tweaks. It's all about convenience and user-friendly functionality. This design also keeps the unit static and stable even under harsh vehicle vibrations. Both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto work wirelessly on this unit. Using voice control, navigate, make calls, send text, and play music on the road, all while keeping your connected smartphone safely tucked away in a pocket or purse. Of course, a wired connection works as well. It's as simple as get in and go. The 8500's HDMI input enables connection to an external audio-video source device or compatible smartphone. Now all your favorite content can be viewed on the beautiful HD screen, when safely parked, of course. The iDataLink Maestro compatibility allows the 8500 to connect with the vehicle's onboard computer, transforming it into a customized display for factory-equipped functions and features. With the iDataLink Maestro RR, you can directly access vehicle infotainment and information related to performance, safety, and comfort, all from the touchscreen display. The capacitive anti-glare touchscreen keeps on-screen reflections to a minimum using an optically gapless design. What is an optically gapless design? Traditionally speaking, in a conventional design, you have the LCD, an air gap in the middle, and then the glass that sits on top. In the 8500's gapless design, you have the LCD, followed by a layer of optically clear adhesive, and then finally an anti-glare filter that sits on top, which ultimately means less reflection and high contrast. Here are some bonus features before we wrap up this episode. Quick Wake Up activates immediately after ignition, which means no wait time. Sound customization features include time alignment and an easy-to-use 14-band equalizer. 5-volt, 3-pre-out for future expandability with advanced sound quality. A USB Type-C on the back of the unit, 3-camera trigger inputs, it's SiriusXM ready. Lastly, there's personal GUI customization and wallpapers. The XAV-AX8500 retails for $899.99 and is now in stock and ready to ship at Davis. As always, Davis recommends that you get in touch with your local custom audio shop for seamless installations. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Check It Out. Please make sure to log in to davisdealers.com or call your Davis salesperson for more info and availability. Also, give us a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please do it now. I'll see you guys next time.